I'm Mark, Judge Mark, and welcome back to Star School.
Star School, Star School, Star School, Star School, Star School, Star School.
This is a horrible.
This is part two of my class, Biz Ed. So let's keep talking about determination for a bit. The thing about winning is that you have to fail to win. Nobody just steps out into life and wins at everything they do.
We're all wearing shirts, Tara. Like, can you just put it on? You look like a turtle when you look like that.
A turtle?
Yeah, turtle. You look like a turtle.
It's one part skill, and it's one part determination.
From up.
Ah! No! No, I don't want the shirt! No! Oh my gosh! Oh, guys, this is not
That's
good.
Good. You look great. Now let's try it.
If you're afraid to fail, then you're actually afraid to succeed. Thomas Edison failed to invent the light bulb over and over again. But it worked out.
Ta-da!
Awesome. We've done
That's
well.
Good. Yeah, you look better.
Barbara Streisand's debut on Broadway opened and closed on the same night. That's pretty bad.
You know what? This shirt gives me a lot of confidence. I feel like a star.
The industry actually is designed to say no. Until you prove that they have to say yes. They're just the business. You're the visionary. If you're a talented singer and you're destined to be a huge artist because you know it in your soul, the craziest thing is that the business needs you more than you need them. You just need to realize it, believe it in your heart, and strive for it.
We are on Star School.
Because we're cool, cool. So good. Where did Mark go?
He's gone. It's just us now.
Mark!
So the next time someone says no to you, say thanks. I'm one step closer to success. And that was lesson two for Biz Ed.
Star School.
Star School.
Star School. That's good. That was good.
I am the lead singer
of this group. That was good.